This is my Lyman brass trimmer. I modified a Harbor Freight drill, took the motor out, kept the clutch and everything on, 3D printed a housing for it, and then I put a button on the back to power the drill. And then I printed a little sled for it to slide along a board or a bench. I wasn't planning on using the battery, as you can see, but I just don't have a 12 volt power supply that has enough amperage to run this drill at the moment. So hit the button, push it forward.